One hot day, the crow was thirsty. The crow kept searching for water here and there. At last, he sat on a tree. But the crow could not find any water. After a long time, he saw a pot. The pot had a little water at the bottom, so the crow could not drink the water. So he thinks an idea. He starts putting the pebbles one by one in the pot. As a result, the water starts coming up to the top. Crow drank the water and flew away. Moral: where there is a will, there is